excited. You know what that means. I'm running an edition of Talking Hardcore Wrestling with me, your friend. Trying to hit Grado off his feet with a nice slam, he does. Matlock is looking for the victory tonight. He'll end on 12 points if he can beat Grado right now. And potentially could be going to the pay-per-view. Controversial by Grado. DDT by the man from the top end of Stevenson. Now they're brawling. Down goes Grado. Trying to bust Grado open, but not so fast because Grado isn't bleeding. Looks in an armbar here.
A big flying knee.
Another armbar here.
Grado gets out though. With a hip toss, that's one.
One. Only one.
5 minutes gone.
Here we go. Bionic elbow. And there's a hip toss again, that's number two of the match. Big clothesline by Grado. Rolling into a choke here. Grado gets out though.
And there's three. The trifecta of hip tosses.
Backdrop there. Another bionic elbow maybe?
Of course it is.
Next maneuver here again.
Down goes Grado.
Rolling into that choke again. Grado gets out again. A couple knees to the stomach, taking Grado off his feet. A big knee to the jaw. He should go for the pin there. A DDT by Grado. goes Grado again, and a slap to the back of the head. Taking him down into an ankle lock. Taking out the knee Grado does there. But there's a big scoop slam. Slapping his belly like Kamala. That could be it. Grado gets out again. Oh, rolling through into the ankle lock. Here they're brawling again. Take down by Grado. And a super kick by Matlock. Grado survives again. Gets out of it again. There's a fourth hip toss. Grado's winded, I'd say, here. There are no rope breaks here in my company. Just tap Grado, come on. There's the stunner. Goes for a pin. One, two, only two. Grado fighting back. And an ankle lock of his own. But Matlock gets out of it. Knees to the forehead of Grado. Grado's struggling. And again, more shots of the face. Come on, big knee. Out the ring they go.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Scoop slam. Grado's celebrating too early, I think. No, Matlock taking the piss out of Grado there with a bionic elbow. Nice falling headbutt there by Grado. But a Fujiwara armbar. There's a fifth hip toss. That's it. Grado's done. But he's not. He gets out of it. How much more can Grado take? There's the stunner. For a pin. One. Two, only two. Again, Grado gets out the submission. Another brawling again. Matlock isn't giving up, he isn't, you know, he doesn't want to lose. He's got the natural, and that's it. Matlock beats Grado in the center of the ring. Match to the night. Card in division action. East End features Shaw Samuels. suggest that they can keep on with us here.
Like garbage trucks?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I do too. On the count of three, I want you to yell "Blippi garbage trucks." Okay?
One, two, three.
Blippi garbage trucks.
That is Freddy, the fireman.
Garbage trucks. Garbage trucks driving through the town, picking cans up off the ground. Garbage trucks. Sometimes when I wake up early in the morning, I hear a monstrous sound. I look out the window and there's a garbage truck picking cans up off the ground. It empties the can and puts it back down, then drives away so loud. Garbage trucks. Garbage trucks. Driving through the town, picking cans up off the ground.
The Kinky Party also looking for a win, because, well,
they've not won this division. So it's Jack Jester starting off against Billy Garbage. He's dropped a hold there by Garbage. Is that the other Blippi as well? Blippi is here tonight. Down goes Jester. Big
shot there to his face with a big discus clothesline.
Here comes Shaw. Forward suplex, big boot, but Shaw stays on his feet. And here comes Freddy. And a choke there is Freddy. Front facing suplex. Just to the back of the head here. They're brawling. Freddy takes Shaw off his feet. Big close in and a big elbow just to follow. Nice reversal there by Shaw and targeting John. Reversing the double team there. A figure four there. Up and down goes Chuck Jester. And running knee drop there by Billy. Now they're brawling. Down goes Garbage. Big choke slam. Special by Jack. Here comes Shaw again. Then goes Freddy.
And that Boston Crab.
To the back of the head. There's the J.
jumping tombstone.
Billy's legal. Over the top, lovely maneuver. And a chop there as well. Billy with a diving knee to the lower back of Shah. Down goes Shah. Jester's legal. Down goes Shah. And out goes Jester. Kinky Party getting dominated here. Shah breaks up the attack there in a nice chop by Samuels. High and low. Targeting the knee now with the fireman. There's an ankle up by Billy. Billy's legal again. Just the high and low. And I think Sun from Big Boot. Billy in the top. Another knee drop. Missing the elbow drop there though. Kick to the groin. Elbow drop to the ankle. Down goes garbage. Jack Jester legal. The DDT. Arm drag. There's a tag. Good rolling. Big clothesline by Jack Jester. Big jumping clothesline, down goes Freddy. Big double powerbomb.
Covering the groin.
Front facing chokes on the knee to the side of the head.
Big shootie there, looking sus on as a guy.
Front facing chokeslam. Big brain buster.
Just for a pin, that could be it.
One, two, only two, Shah Simons kicks out. Knee drop to the back. A diving head but missing. Saving his partner from doom there. Running power slam, down goes Billy. Freddy hugged the jakey shakes there. Power slam again, one, two, only two. Cut to the top, big splash, that's going to be it, one, two, only two. Tombstone to Jack Jester. Batting fist up to the back of Billy. Double suplex, down goes Freddy. What is this? Nice maneuver by the Kinky Potter, but Freddy Farman gets straight back on his feet with a big choke slam. Big German. One, two, Billy Garbage breaks out. Big shot there by Billy. Brawling. 25 minutes gone in this one.
Oh no!
Big discus forearm. That big beat was sore. Here comes Jack. Shot to the back. Backwards elbow drop. There's the tag. That's it. It's going to be it. He gets out of the airplane spin. And the Fluffy Boys are beating the Funky Potter.
Like fire trucks on the count of three, I want you to yell, Blippi Fire Truck. Okay?
Funky Potter,
one,
end this month
two,
with 0 points.
Three! Blippi Fire Truck!
It is ended up in those. Self-proclaimed President of the United States is here. Gordon Ahrens, looking for a victory. And this match is underway. Big suplex by Gordon.
Susan back on her feet there.
Big Al, big forearm, uppercut. Finally got the move named, well done. Rake in the eyes. Scoop slam. Jawbreaker. Up and a big toss.
And another one.
Look at him in the figure four. There's a hip toss. Slaps to the chest. Shot through the leg.
Look at Jesus' toes, yum. Big suplex by Corbin.
Belly to belly throw there. And a dragon sleeper. Elbow to the back. And another suplex. Tonight's main event's a cage match between David Roo and Tommy Dreamer, so can't wait for that one. There's another toss. Nice rest go hold there. Oh, snapmare takedown, nice. And a jobber for Gunga's Adams. This is a pin. One. Only one. Nice hold there. Backslide. One. Only one. Now they're brawling. Slaps and uppercuts. And the slap wins. Diving fist drop. Even Susan down. Is that it? Susan looks hard. Short and sweet, Northern Ireland's victorious.
Joe Hendry makes things better, but there's still so much to do.
You know that song?
Joe Hendry makes things better.
He said his own name, so he's going to appear any second
time.
Here he comes.
Joe Hendry.
Those at the pay-per-view, his spot in the world. If you want some, come and get some.
If you want some.
Got a big challenge ahead of tonight. The owner, Booker, the worst promotion in the world, UNIW, it's Malice. Matches underway. Hendry overpowering Malice there. Nice reversal by Hendry. To the back. Reversing the suplex and a chop to the back. Big, well, short pile driver. A takedown. Big clothesline by Hendry. Goes for a pin. Not even one. Malice is too good for a one thing. Now they're brawling. And down goes Malice. a high angle busting prop here. And this Davey Blaze, what's he doing out here? Back in ICW, Davey Blaze and Joe Hendry with a local fire. So, you never know. Big scoop slam, out goes Joe Hendry. Matt's got a tear now.
5 minutes gone.
Big suplex by Hendry. Miles to the top. He says, haha, no problems. Shoulder tackle, then goes Malice. He goes. Bad place for Hendry. What a maneuver. Fall away slam. The freak of nature. One. Two, only two Malice kicks out. Goes for a roll up. One, two, only one. On a DDT on the chair. One, only one. Hendry kicks out. Big clothesline. There's another spinning powerbomb, dropping the elbow. Big right hand. Goes for a pin. One, two. Only two. Hendry kicks out. Goes for a roll up.
One, two.
Only two. Dropping an elbow to the fire.
Sweep slam. Blocking the punt.
Went an ankle lock. Mars gets out of it. There's an angle slam. Just rip in. One, two. Only two Mars picks out. Camel clutch. Rotating powerbomb up to the top. Big clothesline again. Can Hendry get out of this? He can't take a Malice down. Now they're brawling. Big super kick by Malice and a clothesline by Hendry. Hendry with a chair and over the head of Malice. Nice maneuver there, the Dominator gets the pin. One, two. Only two. Malice kicks out again. Last right. Kicking the leg. Down goes Hendry. Last right again. Elbow drop. There's the freak of nature. Hendry goes for a pin. One, two, only two. Malice kicks out again. DDT by Hendry. Roll up. One, two, only two. Hendry kicks out. The top, diving knee drop.
Got a shark pile driver. Knocking in the luck again.
Mets over. Joe Hendry. Unable to win at two. Time for some non-division action.
His red eyes were glaring up at me from the shoot tonight.
Duke Morrison.
His horns were flashing through the air like a Gensu knife. He'll burst out the gate like an East Texas twister with the good Lord.
What is this? And this match is underway. Up and down goes Jarrett. Delayed vertical suplex. Headlock. Took him down. Good to see Double J in the ring today. No one's stronger than anyone. Again. Test his strength. No one's stronger. Except the back of Duke Morrison there. Up and down. Clyde Headlock though. Clyde Headlock again. Now they're brawling. Down goes Double J. Single leg Boston Crab. Gets out of it easy. And a twisted neck breaker. Back slide. One, only one. Jarrett kicks out. Back drop. Back into a Boston Crab. Up and down with a scoop slam.
5 minutes gone.
Delayed vertical. Goes for a pin. One, two, only two. Into the corner. Slaps to the King of the Mountain. Armbar. Headlock. It's out of it. No, not again. And in the corner with the slaps. Big toss. Knife edge chops this time. Neckbreaker, Disrupting, Ren, 2, only 2. Big Spinebuster there. Down goes Jarrett. Just for a pin. 1, 2. There are only 2. And this the stroke. 1, 2. There are only 2. Both kicking out of each other's finishes. DDT. There's the stroke. Straight back on his feet though. And right outside the ring they go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
On the outside.
8, 9, 10.
Not on the outside. Hits his finish again.
13, 14, 15.
It's back in the ring. There's the suplex. And again, hits the stunner. Goes for a pin. 1, 2, 3. Oh, what? Now they're brawling. How much more can these men give? Big drop kick. Big drop kick. Gonna go for the stroke, boys. You reversed into a Russian leg sweep. Into a choke. Jarrett kicks out. This, that could be it. 1, 2, 3. Only 2. Into the choke again. Trying to make Jarrett double J pass out, but gets out of it. Once again with a stunner. 1, 2, 3. Duke Morrison beats double J. To move into the hardcore division. Braum is here. Here comes the owner of this company. Every promise you ever made, I was an ocean, lost in the open. Nothing could take the pain away. So you can throw me to the wall. Tomorrow I will come back, leader of the whole pack. Beat the black. Well, Butler Parker, referee this match, good, because we know he has history with Mr. Robson there. Connor needs to beat Braum tonight. Fish whip. There's the follow, there's the, sorry, belly to belly toss. Oh, nice DDT there. prom. Nice suplex. Headbutt. Spinebuster. Stomp, stomp. Hammerlock DDT. Big spear.
I'm the tail of it. Targeting the shoulder there. Forearm. There's Robson. Scoop slam out with Robson. Braun's got the chair. Set of powerbomb. One, two, only two. Big suplex to Braun. Elbow drop with a chair now. Freak of nature. Big spear. Shots to the other shoulder this time. Big brainbuster to the outside.
One, two, three.
Big reversal there, got the chair in his hand. Over the head with it. And the choke slam.
Come on!
Delayed. Sit out. Powerbomb. 1, 2, 2.9. He's going for it again. One, two, to 2.9 again. Braun kicks out. DDT. Chin in hand. Reversing the suplex into a suplex of his own.
One, two.
Both men out of the ring again. Belly to belly toss.
10, 11.
Here's the brainbuster.
10 minutes gone.
This package DDT there. Suplex, let's reverse suplex out the ring again.
1, 2.
Nice work. Big spinebuster powerbomb. Big spinebuster. It's in the hold, and it's over. Bomb's tapping. Dominant performance there, leading to 3 points. Time for some more intergender action. Here comes Viper, looking for a victory. Where's the referee? I'll let that lose a pair of shoes.
Well, I walk back down. No
from Scoop's favourite wrestler, Benny. Shoes have moved, they can walk. Match is underway, I know that much.
No, let's slide them there. Viper looking good already until a minute in, but Benny! Lovely bit of strength there. Big snap sequence.
One.
The red shoes can count and speak. Amazing. Need a Viper there. Viper takes him down. Hurricane Rana. Big toss. Landing on the back of his neck. Now they're brawling. There goes Viper on a nice shooting star press there, only one. Step up into Gary. And another. And a short DDT. Big suplex. One, two, only two. He was nearly it already. Benny's looking really good up to the top. Big splash. One, two, only two. Side Russian leg sweep. And a suplex there. Another Russian leg sweep there. To the top. Cross body. One, two. Only two. Viper's struggling in this one, to say the least, anyways. Oh, nice maneuver there by Benny. To the forehead and a nice maneuver again. One, two, three. Benny will have a quick victory over Viper. Division action now, here comes Joe Coffey, the Iron King. Just playing this song means Iran, Cuba, North Korea, Syria, and all of them.
We're the champion.
We're the champion.
We're the champion.
underway. We have a technical battle here. Just work.
Nah. Leave this one there.
We're less than a minute in and Joe Coffey is already bleeding. It's spinning spine buster. More knees to the forehead. Looking at him with an armbar. Shut to the back. Rake in the eyes. Not even one. Nice brawling there. Boston Crab there. One, two. Single-eyed Boston Crab. Nice bit of wrestling there. Big discus clothesline. Boston Crab again. Choking him out. Coffey gets out though. And again. Once again, Coffey gets out. Scoop slam and a takedown there. Joe Coffey looking good now. And not anymore. Nice suplex thing there. Boston Crab. Again and down again. Big throw there. Suplex. Big clothesline. Another clothesline there by Coffey.
And another one.
head-on collision. Now they're brawling. Discus clothesline. Headlock. It's all over. Good hug. And it's over. Conor Vance defeats the Iron Man, the Iron King, Joe Coffey.
Who's the champion?
We are.
We're the champion.
No one.
There's the siren, you know, one thing.
We dominate the world.
Here comes Stevie Boy. Champion teaming up tonight. We'll start off with Lyra Sinclair and Kaylee Ray. Twisting Neckbreaker. Nothing down. Drop to hold. Been already one, only one. Stop, suplex. Even Stevie Boy. I'm fighting, who's stronger? Nobody. Again, Stevie Boy gets the better of her this time. And then Morgan McLeod was for a pin already, but not even one. Big elbow. Now they're brawling. Good size difference between these men. Just for a pin one, only one. Refreshing the problem in her DDT, lovely. Oh, We're going to clock to the outside. Drop kick to the knee. Now they're brawling. Dangles clean in the way. Up and down goes Sinclair. In a box slide. One, only one. Up and down again. Drop toe hold. Submission there. Nice double team there. Scoop slam down this clearly there. Reversing the double team. This is the power bomb. One, two, only two. Forearm to the face. Sinclair's legal again. And a Canadian destroyer. Buster there. Big spear. There's the face buster again. Big power bomb. Goes for a pin. One, two. Kaylee Ray breaks up. Box slide. One, two. Only two. Tags all round. Snap suplex there. Big belly to belly throw there. And a big boy sent on. Targeting the knees of the old man. Big suplex.
Snap suplex there by Kaylee Ray.
Now they're brawling. Big discus lariat, clothesline, elbow, forearm. Go for a frog splash, but moves out of the way. Sinclair legal. There's the face buster. The ropes, big kick to the back of the head. Double team there by Kaylee Ray, Stevie Boy. One, two, breaks it off. There's the tag, Martin McLeod legal. Taking Stevie Boy off his feet.
Up and down, not to be it. One, two, only two. Stevie Boy kicks out. corner. He goes. Bad place to be. And the big power bomb. 1, 2, 3. It's over.
Here comes the siren again. You just heard the siren.
We dominate the world. We dominate the world. We dominate the world. We dominate, we dominate, we dominate, we dominate, we dominate the world. Welcome to that time.
Lewis Garvin. There's a nice belly to belly toss there. There. There's a tag to Drew. And the assisted powerbomb. There's a tag. Double suplex. Scoop slam by Aspen Faith. Side there, and a snap suplex. Tagged in. They're brawling.
Up and down.
There's a tag. Now they're brawling. From behind, nice throw. Rolling four down there. Big suplex. Just for a pin. One, two, pin broken up. Big knee. One, only one. There's that big back suplex. A kick to the back of the head. Into a choke. Broken up. There's a tag. There's another tag.
Final driver. Just a pin.
One, two, only two. One, only one. Shot to the lower back there, though. Double suplex. Death Valley driver.
Taking him down. It's a pin. One, two, only two. Shoulder tackle takes him down. Getting him away further from his partner there. And a big toss over his head.
There's a tag. There's a big tombstone. That's it. One, two, only two. Rolling forearm. Now they're brawling. A shot to the back.
Slide time out of the back. And there's a back breaker. Out the block, big toss.
He's a big tosser. knee to the groin. There's a tag. Oh, here we go, big pile driver. Just for a pin. One, two, only two. 20 minutes gone in this one. Is that it? Breaks up the submission there. In the other corner, in the wrong corner, wrong part of the town. Big throw. Pile driver. There's a tag. Big running forearm and a kick to the stomach. But there's a low blow. Forearm to the back of the head. Confessing that one. The choke. And it's over. The Kings of Carnage get the victory. Okay, you can let go now. Let go!
About your damn luck.
World Division Action now.
I'm a creek swimming, moonshine sipping, deer skinning, beer drinking, Johnny Cash listening!
How much money have I paid for that referee? Here comes King Kenny though. Shot there.
James Storm looking for a victory. If you can't tell, that referee is John Cena.
Big scoop slam.
Big scoop slam again. Big suplex.
Nice reversal by Storm, big clothesline though. Up and over.
Codebreaker. I'm releasing a jealous up in one, two, only one.
big toss into a Boston Crab. Leave the English Storm, one.
Two.
Into the ring.
5 minutes gone.
Diving fist drop. Big German suplex toss. Big clothesline. DDT by Storm. And the axe kick. Trip in. One, two, only two. Up to the top. Oh, the big... Wow, I don't even know what to call that. One, two, there are only twos. One, two. Got wrench. German, 2 points in the Boston Crab. No, but right on this elastic again, that could be a go to the top. Diving drop kick. Storm fighting back now though. Nice suplex. Just rip in. One, two, only two. And the Impaler. To an armbar. Codebreaker. Now they're brawling. Super kick. Goes for a pin. One, two. There are only two. Up and down. Another axe kick. Into the pile of it, Boston Crab. Storm gets out of it. DDT. Storm with a reversal. Another DDT. Into a Fujiwara armbar. And it's over. King Kenny gets the 3 points.
If you just close your eyes.
It's Christian versus Noam Dar. That's what. Well, poke in the eyes is Christian. In the back. Nice drop kick by Christian. Out goes Dar. Nice drop kick by Dar. Well, now they're brawling uppercuts all round. Down goes Christian. Running bulldog. Ladies and gentlemen, I have just been informed that there's going to be one extra match on today's show. Straight after this one, Jackie Polo and Mark Coffey will defend their tag team championships against BT Gunn and Wolfgang. No, that's suplex there. One, two, only two. Christian kicks out. Airplane spin. DDT by Christian. There's the airplane spin again. Nice jawbreaker there. So a pin. One, two, only two. Nice takedown by Christian. Big drop kick to the back. Taking the knee out. There's the airplane spin again. They're taken by Christian. Big brain buster there.
goes for a pin. One, two, only two. Taking a page out of Edge's book, nice and paler. And there's the unprettier. Goes for a pin. One, two, three, only two. Star kicks out. Nice arm drag by Christian. Is there a clean spin again? Yeah, got a nice reversal by Dar. But Christian with another takedown. Sledgehammer in the back. Can the unprettier again? Dar gets straight back up. And another one. Goes for a pin. One, two, three. Christian is victorious.
Go! If you close your eyes, your life can make it two, three fields. Since you never lived, the scars never healed. In the dark.
Impromptu match here tonight. This match wasn't running, it wasn't supposed to be happening anyways. Remember, VT Gun and Wolfgang did defeat Polo Promotions a few weeks ago. So this match is deserved, to be fair.
Go tell that long tongue right. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the ramble of the gavel of the back.
And that's, oh, ho, 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 ho. Vince McMahon is reffing this one.
Oh my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew.
I didn't even know Polar Promotions was here tonight.
And if one day I should become a singer with a Spanish bum who sings for women of great virtue, I'd sing to them with a guitar I borrowed from a coffee bar. Well, what you don't know doesn't hurt you. My name would be Antonio, and all my bridges I would burn. And when I gave them some, they'd know I'd expect something in return. I'd have to get drunk every night and talk about virility with some old grandmama who might be decked out like a Christmas tree.
Mark and Jackie looking to retain their titles tonight. This match is underway. For a pin already, not even one. Shoulder breaker goes for a pin again, not even one. Suplex on the outside.
Fans not happy about that.
Knee.
Nice head trips in the corner by forward.
Suplex there by Wolfgang. Out goes Polo.
Flash the button outside.
11, 12,
with Kohler. Now they're brawling. Down goes Wolfgang. Pogs all round.
BT gonna mark off illegal men. In the corner. Knife edge chops to BT Gunn's chest. Going for a suplex with BT Gunn, reverses with a suplex of his own. Now they're brawling.
What's that thing?
One. Only one. Pick up step up in Sagiri. Nice suplex by Coffey. And here comes Jackie Polo and Wolfgang. Goes for a pin. Not even one. In the corner. Shoulders to the midsection there by Wolfgang. Scoop slam. The gut buster.
Snap suplex.
Markov illegal. Drop kick to the back. Here comes BT Gunn again. And the ropes. Big clothesline. Nice maneuver there by BT Gunn. And a super kick.
Head on collision there. Clothesline, Pavan and Jackie Polo. Super kick to Polo. To the top.
Dropping a fist. Down goes Polo. Goes for a pin. One, two, only two. Another fist drop to BT Gunn. Goes for a pin. One, two, two. To the top again. Another fist drop.
Goes for a pin again. One, two, two only.
BT Gunn kicks out again. High angle slam. Double drop kick to the face. Here comes Wolfgang and Mark Coffey. Double dropkick by Polo Promotions, but Wolfgang reverses the double team. Big boy sent on. The gutbuster to Coffey. Goes for a pin. One, two, and Polo breaks up. Into the ropes. Tree of War. Kicks to the stomach. Out goes Wolfgang. Out goes Coffey and Wolfgang. Roll up, but Mark Coffey doesn't realise that BT Gunn's the legal man. is Jackie Polo. Double drop kick. High angle slam again. And then Bulldog. Now they're brawling. Super kick. Clothesline, both men down. BT Gun. One, two, only two. Shoulder breaker there. One, two, only two again. One, one, two, three. Polo Promotions beat Wolfgang and BT Gun to retain the tag team championships.
And if one day I should become a singer with a Spanish bomb who sings for women up for age.
Here we go. Inside of a cage, David Wood, Tommy Dreamer, weapons in the ring, Vince McMahon in the ring. No countouts tonight. On there. Big suplex. Up and down with a slam. He's got a light tube there. Tommy Dreamer, the light tube. Over the head of David Wood. Taking Dreamer off his feet, got table now. And a shot with the table. Played vertical suplex. Scoop slam. Baseball bat in hand by Dreamer. Up to the top, Tommy Dreamer goes. Oh, he changed his mind. Home run. 5 minutes gone. Big headbutt there. There's another home run. Big brain buster, Dreamer's down. Up to the top. Big missile drop kick. I'm hitting him with a chair now. A low blow by Dreamer. He's going for an elbow drop but misses. Big headbutt to the back. Follow-away slam. Onto the table. There's that brainbuster again. He's got a sledgehammer now.
And hits him right over the head.
Ankle lock. But a kick to the gut, what a maneuver. Over the back of the head. The only way to win this match is pinfall. Goes for a pin. One, two. There were only two. Dreamer kicks out. Over the head with a dog. Tommy Dreamer's bleeding. Dreamer's bleeding after the shot of the table and another one. David Woods looking good in this one. Chair in hand. Dreamer with a low blow. David Wood with a low blow now. Over to the back with a chair. Nothing over. Shot to the gut. Can we fight him back though? Quick clothesline. But a kick to the groin. To the rope. Nice reversal by David Woods. David Woods got Woods. Dreamer. He's got him in the head and a nice elbow to the back. Into the corner. David Wood with a reversal on a brainbuster on a chair. Diving backwards, elbow drop there, and a shot with a chair. Up and down goes Dreamer. Goes for a pin, that could be it. One, two, only two. Dreamer kicks out. DDT. Goes for a pin. One, two, only two. Another shot with a chair. Brainbuster. Shot to the gut. Dreamer struggling. Folds him in half. This is getting ugly now. Into the cage. Dreamer's got no chance. He's not even fighting back anymore. Vince, just end the match, mate. Call the match off. Dreamer with a low blow, though. And there's that brainbuster again. But Dreamer gets straight back up. Big jumping DDT. Goes for the pin. One, two, only two. Shot with a baseball bat again. Both men struggling. Dreamer, pile driver, goes for a pin. One, two, only two. David Woods just taking the punches by Dreamer. Down goes Woods. How much more can Dreamer take? Shot with a baseball bat. And another one. And another one. There's that brainbuster again. He's going to the top. Big diving clothesline. And a shot with a hammer. Low blow by Dreamer though.
the neck breaker. Come over there, break the eyes. Big lariat, that's it. One, two, three.
David Woods.
Victorious. So yeah, that's the end of the show. We'll look 100% to end the night.
So yeah, thanks for watching. Check out all the links in the description. That's Coop the Panda, VPW, Sleuthhound, Bayside Wrestling Legends, Breakdown's back. That returned last week. And UMIW with Malice. Yeah, fun times. I'll see you tomorrow for another action-packed show.